To simplify 3 square root 8 plus 5 square root 2, we start by breaking down 8 on the inside of the first radical, giving us 3 root 2 times 2 times 2 plus 5 root 2. Pulling out a pair of the 2s gives us 3 times 2 square root 2 plus 5 square root 2. This gives us 6 square root 2 plus 5 square root 2, and now since the numbers under the roots are the same, we can just add them, giving us 11 square root 2.